Let's walk through that night again, shall we? You said the two of you were fighting.
It's not what I said. I said we're having an argument. How many times do I have to tell you people this?
As many times as it takes to work through it, Matthew, you know that. As many times as it takes to find the truth about that night.
You don't want to hear the truth. You want to hear what you want to hear.
And what do I want to hear?
That I had something to do with her disappearance.
Did you?
Sure I did. I picked a spot. I drove us out there, but I did not take her.
So who did?
Rachel! Rachel! Rachel!
Crazy, okay?
I know what I saw out there. I saw what I saw.
Rachel.
Matthew, have you ever heard of repressive memory syndrome? The relationship is created around a memory of a traumatic experience, which is objectively false, but in which you believe to be true.
You're lying.
Rachel, talk to me. What's going on?
Do you love me?
Of course I love you.
Then kill me.
No!
Why am I seeing these things?
That's why you're here, Matthew. Matthew. Rachel?